What's going on, everybody? I'm Michael, your RV guy here at the Great Outdoors RV in Greeley, Colorado. Today, we are doing a unit review on the Rockwood Mini-Lite 2506S. This unit tip to tail is 25 feet, 11 inches, and 5,400 pounds, so it's a nice, lightweight couples coach. Looking up at the front here, we got electric tongue jack, so that's gonna be nice and easy to bring up and down. Two 30-pound tanks with a nice cover on it. Room for two batteries. We are going to provide you with one. And then right underneath your propane tanks here, you get a battery disconnect. So that's nice to know you have. The docking lights up at the front look really nice in the truck. And then you also got the automotive grade windshield. So this is not just a piece of glass. You're not going to have to worry about rocks and everything breaking that while you're driving down the road. Outside shower right here on the outside in the front of the camper. And the independent stabilizers. Everybody loves that. So you can make sure you can level this to how you please. Let's look around the other side of the camper here. Diamond plate front on the side here. Solar panel plug. We do give you a solar panel on the roof. We actually give you two on the roof up in these guys here. So 400 watts of solar on our units at the Great Outdoors RV. Nice storage box right here. On the back of the camper, we actually have a huge storage box. I'll show you in a minute too. Steps that lift themselves. Can't complain with that. Makes your life so much easier to adjust the pitch here. Big entry door. They do have the shade on the entry door too, so that's nice. You can open and close that. Big awning here. It's all done by a touch of a button, just an in and out. Two outside speakers. Nice spot for your TV already. They put them out for you. And then this unit's pretty unique where you get, because it's a Rockwood, you're always gonna get your 17-inch griddle and table right here, but you got the outside kitchen. So you got two cook options right outside here. So the entertaining on the outside is unbelievable on this coach. And then you also got the little fridge. And these are all done with slam latches, so you don't have to worry about those breaking on you. Two Goodyear tires on both sides. Everybody's gonna love that, so you're not gonna have to worry about these blowing on you on the highway and everything. And this camper does come with a temperature and pressure monitoring system too. And you cannot forget, with the Rockwood series, we are going to have independent torsion axles. So that means instead of your axles or your camper sitting on axles that are basically just a bar and your camper is on top of it, and then all of a sudden like one side goes in, your whole camper tips over. Every one of these axles are independent. So just like a horse trailer, you're gonna be riding down the road. One wheel goes down, the other goes up. Your camper rides smooth the entire time. So everybody's gonna love that part of it. Going around the side here, I told you that we have a huge storage box back here. I think it's very deceiving because you don't really notice this, but this is awesome. It's like almost never ending. So you can fit all your camp chairs and nice big items right there. And it's sliding. What it's doing is going right under the bed in the back bedroom there. So very convenient. They didn't waste any space on that. Lock it right back up. Bumper guard, spare tire, and you even got a hitch right there too, which is nice, a receiver hitch. Frameless windows. I want to make sure I point this out while I notice it here. You have the frameless windows, so you're not going to have any rubber going around the edges of your windows getting sun damage over the years, which is really what's going to happen there is you're going to end up having the cracking on the rubber, and then water is going to start coming down the sidewall. You don't want that. So you got the frameless windows, which is really nice. Ladder to go up on the roof, prepped for a backup camera. On the side of the unit here, I want to make sure we point this out. So you can kind of see along the side of the camper here, all of these windows. This back room is your bedroom. So you have one giant window right here and one giant window in the back. When you look at that in the inside, you're going to realize how nice that is. So let's go right around the back side of the camper here. I want to talk a little bit about what this camper, in terms of how it's built, has got in it. So basically, when you're looking at a fiberglass camper, typically, you're going to have your framing, the block foam insulation and everything, and then you're going to have a thin layer of wood, which is called Luon. And that is what bonds fiberglass to the camper, typically. On a Rockwood product, in the Mini-Lite series here, we're going to have what's called Asdel. So Asdel is going to replace that thin layer of wood called Luon with the recycled plastic. That recycled plastic is going to make it so this camper isn't susceptible to mold or mildew buildup and really the delamination. So when you're looking at campers and you see the waviness in the fiberglass, that's called delamination. And when you have Asdel, you are way less likely to ever have to end up dealing with that, which is really nice. Let's go on the inside here. Nick will do a little pan around to show you what it looks like, and I'll shut the door behind us here. So this is a front kitchen option, pointed really well. Solid surface countertops, three burner cooktop, nice oven. It's actually a good size, perfect to fit the cereal boxes in, right? Microwave, plenty of cabinet space, and you got a window right here and a window right here. So, you know, when you're cooking and prepping your food, you can look out at the campsite. It's really nice. 2-bay sink here. It's all stainless steel. Love to mention that we got GFIs and everything right there. USB-C, USB, and then wireless charging right up top. So that's pretty neat too. Big pantry right here. Everybody's always wondering, you know, how can I fit all my stuff? I don't know how you can't fit all your stuff. You got plenty of room in this camper. And this is all real hardwood too. So you're not gonna have to worry about that breaking down on you over time. It's actually gonna look nice to stay rock solid. U-shaped dinette. Table can go outside if you want to, folds right down, and this also makes into a bed, and then windows going all the way around. As we flip around here, we got our entertainment section. This TV does connect to the two outside speakers outside, so that's awesome. More solid surface countertop, that's your solar controller, so you can read how your solar panels are doing. Fireplace, that will put off about 10 degrees of heat, and that's off of electric, so you don't have to waste any gas there. And then this is nice too, big 12-volt fridge with a freezer box, so that's awesome. And the 12 volt fridges are gonna run a little bit more efficient. You can plug them into the truck, when your camper's plugged into the truck, that will run, so that is nice to know. AC right here, and then if we go in the back bedroom here, got a nice air vent here. I would have to see if that's prepped for another AC, but this bedroom is unbelievable. So you got a sideways bed, they're not doing the north and south, so you got plenty of room to walk around the bed here. Easy to make it. Plenty of cabinetry to put all your clothes away and everything. Nice little section over here too. This is just an access point to get to some of the mechanics in the back there. But I remember, you remember I told you about those windows? One giant window on the back of the camper and one giant window right there. So when you wake up in the morning, if you don't got anybody next to you, you can keep this open and you see exactly what you know, the campsite you wake up to. It's awesome. Pocket door here too. So this isn't gonna get in your way of the hallway or anything. Just slides right away. They have a nice locking. And then we'll go into the bathroom here. So the bathroom is right in the middle of the coach. You got porcelain toilet, huge cabinet for your linens and everything. This camper does have the shower miser. Now I'm 5'7". Let's see how we do here. About, I don't know, 8 inches or so above me. So that's not bad at all. And you got the nice glass here too, so you can close yourself off. Plenty of room to move around. Like I mentioned, porcelain toilet, big sink here. And they do have a medicine cabinet. So, not losing out on storage. Max air fan, and we do have this standard with a max air fan cover, so that way you can actually turn this on in the rain. So that's really nice. And I always like to mention, because the reps always tell us about it, the reason why they cut this door a couple inches short is because they have that max air fan in there, and if you have the windows open, you can actually circulate the air in this camper 3 times every 60 seconds. So I think that's really cool. Now again, this is the Rockwood Mini-Lite 2506S, 25 feet, 11 inches, 5,400 pounds. I'm Michael here at the Great Outdoors RV. Give me a call anytime at 970-313-4337 and like and subscribe to the page. We appreciate you watching.